I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to show the remaining battery percentage on your Google Pixel phone or tablet. Have you ever caught yourself guessing how much Google Pixel battery life you have left? Say goodbye to the guessing game. Today, I'm going to show you a super simple but incredibly useful feature, how to display the battery percentage on your Google Pixel phone or tablet. This small tweak can make a big difference in how you use your phone or tablet, ensuring you always know just how much juice you have left to get through the day. Now let's walk through the steps to show the remaining battery percentage on your Google Pixel phone or tablet. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Google Pixel home screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Battery. Battery options are displayed. Step 3. Find Battery Percentage in this menu and then tap to toggle on Battery Percentage. You'll now see your Google Pixel's battery percentage displayed in the upper right corner of your phone or tablet screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.